Okay, so what we can have is this is something where the heart can be shown inside. It's three-dimensionally there. We can also then have this where the content can be displayed as well. So we can actually walk around and talk about that. But that part literally appears to be, or the lungs appears to be, inside of the mannequin in the space where it can still move around.